microphone, son. Surrender forfeit. Did I hear something about a crew? What they want to do, you better call Mr. Babyface so he can bring out the cool in you, or it'll be a sad love song.
Babyface Nelson does it again. The year is 1934, and a notorious criminal known for robbing banks all over the land has just gotten a shootout at Lil Bohemia. This crime lord that once worked for Al Capone in his earlier days just got teamed up with some notorious gangster John Dillinger. Hundreds of triggermen were after him, see? Oh man, the FBI really thought they was up to something with this. Going around and hiring men just for this job. So you folks may be wondering where old Nelson comes into play. Well, after the copper that I shoot with Dillinger and his boys, they escaped. After that escape, the cops went into the lounge in which Dillinger cab. After that escape, the cops went into the lounge in which Dillinger camped with cowardice. Well, man, out of nowhere came Babyface Nelson speeding by, killing one of them cops. The brotherhood showing these two not only in bank robbery, but also in when the coppers head for him. It's just tremendous, really. I aspire to be like this guy. Babyface Nelson, he's dangerous. Back in February of 32, he got out of the big house. Ain't nobody can do that. Oh man, this guy's just such a legend. The U.S. declared him public enemy number one. See, as of late, they've been cracking down on gangsters like Nelson. But me, I don't think they'll get him though. Well, things are getting tense now with them. Legends like Pretty Boy Floyd, who's public enemy number one at an interim when the FBI decided to target him. And also, Dillinger getting gunned down by the FBI. See, Nelson's the only one left of his boys and things are getting tense. Well, sounds like the FBI tracked down Nelson to Chicago, and they had a shooting. It was a bloody battle that started with Nelson's wife, Gillis, at the wheel. They were in hot pursuit of the FBI, gunning them down. Oh man. But eventually, Nelson hopped right out of that car in the shooting to hide for a defensive position. But that 45 bullet got him at his pelvis, and at the moment, he knew he wouldn't last much longer. But by God, he will be missed. Rest in peace, sweet queen of crime of this era. 25 was too young for a legend such as he. Anyways, a little update since then. They done tracked down Nelson's wife all over Chicago, and they eventually caught her, sending her to jail for a year since she was still having love for her criminal sweetheart. Nelson's other associate and right-hand man, Chase, got locked up in Alcatraz since he was more involved. Well, good night, folks. Hope you enjoy this broadcast, and remember to commemorate your heroes.